Hey, what's up, guys? So up next, we're going to do Alex Terrible Chandelier cover by Sia. All right? So I got no idea what to expect here. You know what I'm saying? I'm guessing this is going to be metal. You know? Let's find out. Let's see. Body girls, don't get hurt, can't feel anything. When will I learn? I push it down, push it down. Okay. Y'all, this guy, like, he's got some of the most aggressive metal growls I've ever heard, y'all. Man, oh man, y'all, this is something else right here. You know, I just think this has got to be extremely difficult. You know, this type of metal scream that he's doing, I don't know, it seems like to do that on a song like this is a lot harder than to do it on a song that was made for it already. So, like, just to give you an example of what I'm talking about here, like, Leo would do this song, and throughout most of it, he would have, like, somewhat harsh vocals on it, but not, like, where we got this is dialed up to 11 the entire song, right? I just think that's got to be extremely difficult. This dude's the real deal right here, y'all.
Oh,
Like I said, y'all, he had to check his pulse at the end of that one. Man. Hey, mad props to Alex Terrible for being able to, you know, go ham on this thing throughout the whole freaking song. That's unreal. I was like, man, I'm losing my breath here, and I'm not even doing it. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's hurting my lungs. You know, just listening to him doing all that. Oh, man. That's a bad man right there, y'all. You know, I can't wait to get into some more from, you know, Slaughter to Prevail. Man. He's the real deal, y'all. All right. I will see y'all in the next video. Till then, I'm out.